I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for Eric Plays Civ 6 Game 2 Greece Episode 16. Hey guys, how's it going? So yesterday, I don't know what the microphone picked up. I haven't reviewed the video yet, but the kids were crying, and so I turned off the stream, and I was on my way. If you use the airplane the next day, and I was stopping the stream and I was turning off the game, and I was kind of clicking back and forth between the game and the stream, and somehow I ended up with both the Aztecs and Spain declaring war against me. So I'm not sure if that's going to happen again. So I backed up by one turn just in case I accidentally clicked like FU or something like that to the Aztecs, and that caused a cascade. I'm not sure. Let's see. He can wait here for now, I guess. These guys can head over to Oil Colony over here. Alright, I'm going to go with electricity. I don't remember if I went with electricity or radio last time. I can't really remember. However, knowing that potentially these guys may be declaring war against me next turn, let me rearrange things a bit. Which, yes, it's kind of cheating, but, you know, I don't mind cheesing a computer. So, Aztecs have a way to go to get to me, so I'm going to focus on a defense against the Spaniards. If only I had oil. It's going to be quite a few turns before I can have oil. That's okay. You gotta do what you gotta do. Let's just bring these guys up towards a potential front. There we go. Alright. It's the best I can do. I think I told him, maybe I clicked on this and then he got pissed off? Not sure. Oh, happy day. Yeah, maybe that's what happened. I was clicking around and I told him he couldn't have an embassy and he, like, lost his poop. So, I don't know, but we'll see. Trader over here. Small special. Alright, yep, so he just... He made an embassy and then he declared war on me for no goddamn reason. Alright. Formal war. Sure. This I don't understand. He was like BFFs with me like two turns ago. So I don't understand what the heck his problem is. At all. Alright. At least he declared war without moving for some reason. So I get first dibs on attacking him or something? I don't know. Alright, who am I scissoring over? Toronto? Hong Kong? Toronto, yes! Cool, so Toronto can kick this guy's butt, hopefully. Alright. I don't have tanks yet, but whatever. One day there will be no borders. All right, so no, I've got globalization again. Guess Seoul has a something or other you want to do with me. That's fine. All right. Its attack. He's behind me in tech, so at least I have that to my advantage. Alright, well. Faster corpse and army training. I think at this point, we just gotta get the guys out. Let's do... Interesting. So only Athens will be able to make an aerodrome, I guess. Probably use at least another medic. Let's see here. That's weird. Why can't he attack somebody? That's weird. I'm going to take at least one of their cities as punishment for this, and that'll connect my whole empire. The Salty Battery. Be allies with the Aztecs or something. I'm not quite sure why or what would motivate them to attack me. Just doesn't make any sense. Alright, builder. Missionary. Toronto, I guess, whatever. Lonely Conquistador. Oh, did I forget about these guys? This guy, at least, I forgot about. like rearranging all his units. You know what? If those guys are gonna fight with Toronto, I'm gonna come this way and take Toledo then. Yeah, biatch. It's agony. To wait for the turn.
All right.
A great chance. Ooh, instantly creates a tank. Heck yeah. All right. I think you need to make. An observation balloon, why not? Make a workshop. Finish off. Purchase the missionary, not gonna worry about that right now. Alright. You major defeat, huh? Major victory. All right, he can't attack yet. What to do? What to do? All right, you attack him. Oh, attack range 1, that's why I guess they can't attack anybody. Interesting. Alright. Let's get some antiquity thingies. Alright. Creature. Oh, choose artifact. Spain. A javelin. Very cool. Unit needs orders. Douglas MacArthur, give me a tank. Let's see. Who else has a turn? You attack him. You run away. Right, traitor. Trade with candy. Tank, oops, tank. I don't know, this one seems okay. Get your butt over here. You stay here for now. You go here. Spread the love. All right. Go here. You wake up. Go attack this sucker. You come here in case this guy screws up.
spread.
Decisive victory, but you'd be surrounded by a bunch of people. I think... stay put for now. Toronto's keeping these guys at bay for now. Not for long, I mean, not with catapults, but... helping a bit, I guess. Oh, interesting. I forgot about that. Would have been nice to do before, but not right now. Alright. Soul again. It's over here somewhere, right? Soul. Seems like they only have this swordsman, so probably don't care. Get this shipwreck. Alrighty. Alright, let's see. Doesn't quite defeat him. Let's hold off for a second. Come up here. Build. Spread. Great, two guys. And back up a bit. See if we can kind of block them a little bit here. Alright, how are my people progressing across the ocean? Okay, they're getting there. Alright, infantry. Sure, because the weaker they are, the less effective they are. Alright, final spread. Let's skip his turn. Go to Geneva, I guess. Alright, let's see. Let's bring him over here. Bring this guy up this way. shall become a tank. He said. Alright. Did I kill that guy? I think I did. Alright. Let's attack this guy. That ends his life. Attack this guy. Set a stalemate, but it would reduce his power, so I'll definitely do that. Let's get into position for a bombardment. I'm gonna hang back with this guy for a minute. You can attack him. Alright, let's go for some bombardments over here. Spread the good word. Let's take the XP. Rather than let the city do its thing. He can wait. He can excavate an artifact. Cool. And he can do his last drop. Boom. He can do another one. I know, not be strategic with them, but I kind of don't care right now. Alright. I'll get one more turn, I think. I just freaking spread religion, you dumb. That wasn't good. Dude lost his horse. He was unhorsed. Sure. Of course there had to be hills there. I can't bombard him from afar. Alright. get this guy off the board. Let's come here. Let's come there. Sure, let's plunge this trade route. Money, money, money. Alright. Major victory. That's my kind of victory. Stalemate's not too bad. Alright, another decisive victory. Wonder if the Aztecs are even headed this way. Doesn't seem like it. Major victory. Decisive victory. Alright. The bull savages head in. Let's go to this artifact over here. Alright, attack. Or not. Getting there, getting there, getting there. Oops, I wasn't even paying attention to the war. Some bombardment there from that city.
One day there will be no borders.
Alright. Sure, whatever. This guy can get a promotion. Promotion. Alright, Kyoto. Let's do an aerodrome. Airplane time. Heck yeah. Perfect during a war. Double support bonus. Alright, let's come back in. Spread it. Decisive victory. Alright, let's see. Major defeat. Decisive victory, let's take it. Head back for a minute. Alright. Let's bombard these fools. Come join the fun. All right. Major victory. Let's make a city. Alright. I need to buy a builder. Alright. Sorry, I just needed some oil.
Church and state, soul and body, God and man, are all one at Mont Saint-Michel. And the business of all is to fight, each in his own way, or to stand guard for each other.
Very cool. Aerodrome for sure. I should probably build some military units. Oh, cool. I'll build a cavalry army. Military Academy. Bye-bye. Oil for me. Upgrade. Upgrade. Okay. Let's kill this dude. Can't quite get to it. Oh well. He shot me with a little gun. After I shot him with a freaking bazooka. I think Toledo's gonna be mine. Medic! The holy peacemakers, I like that. Let's see, still got a ton of money. Let's buy. Oh, I can't buy a seller, huh? That's a real pain in the butt. Alright. Well. They'll grow and never. Alright. Well. Maybe once I get these resources, they'll grow. Alright, I've got to go. But, as usual, war's going pretty well for me. This has been Eric playing Civ 6. Please, 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 please donate to my Extra Life campaign, and I will see you next time. Bye.